This is just a little ride around, guys. Show you a little bit of the town. Slow down a little, guys. I don't want you getting too wet. Thank you. Wet and slippery, guys, so I'm not really going any great speeds today. Out of the way, squirrel. Nice. All right, it's all wet and slippery, so I don't want to be making sharp turns going at speed. Something burning. I hope that's not my house. knew I shouldn't have left Tammy smoking. Famous last words. I'm going to be getting new tires on this thing hopefully by next summer. And getting it out.
Your bike?
I bought it for $4,000.
Well, they're expensive, eh?
That one is, yeah.
That's a nice one, though.
That's an original from Australia.
Oh, I see.
It's number 56 in their original.
All terrain, eh?
Yes, yeah.
Oh,
that's scary. It's scary fast.
40 miles, eh?
No, 120 kilometers an hour.
Oh,
yeah.
Goodness.
Yeah. I don't go that fast on it, of course, but that's what it's capable of. I on my buddy's place, I did get it up to 80, and I got scared. It's just, thank you. It's just too fast.
Yeah, you need the bar to be engineered a little bit more, a little bit higher.
Well, no, it's heavy. It's an 80-pound bike.
No, but you need more of a higher bar. Handlebar.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah,
it's not so much that, because it just handles like a dirt bike, like about a 150 or 125.
Yeah.
It's just you get speed wobble.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
I was going on Highway 20, and I reached a certain point where I'm, you know, if I hit a pothole, I'm fucked. No. Have a great day. How's your coffee? You okay for coffee?
Yeah, thank you.
You're good? Thank you. I know this is terribly dangerous, guys. Well, not terribly, but I'm going slower than I would normally go. I know it looks like I'm probably going fast, but I'm not. All right, let's give it a little gas. Don't spill coffee, please don't spill. Oh, and it's gonna spill. All right, guys, that is it. Thank you for watching. Just a short ride around. Wanted to get out a little bit while it was not actually raining. So much for the staying dry, though. I will see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.